Okay, so we have seen our agent class. It has two position two indexes for the position on the grid, and it has opinion vector with three features. It defines how similar to other agents and imitates the other agents, and that other agent will be one of its neighbors. So this is our agent class. So here, this is Ahmed. We give 0, 0. So this is the location of the Ahmed on the grid. And when we create it, actually, it's RGB value, we can look at it. So this is the color of Ahmed. So how it is calculated, why we have these values, actually here it is randomly generated. I will run this code and run this. Okay, so now it is different. Each time random value is different. So who are the neighbors of Ahmed? It doesn't change. 0, 0. It is at the corner. It has three neighbors. So you can select one of its neighbors. So this is Ahmed. We created an agent, and initially it has random opinions about political party, football team, and music test. So this is it. I don't know if it will work if I run it, because I didn't run every code. So this is our environment here, 50, 50, 50, and 3, this is the dimension. Actually, we have 5 times 5, 25 patches. Why? Because delta is, you remember delta is 10. So this is the difference delta here. Here you see that, so I create the environment with all 0, which means a black environment. So I give this environment to set color function. I specify the coordinates. So this is the Ahmed's coordinates, 0, 0. And I say that this, I give the Ahmed's opinion vector. So Ahmed's opinion vector is turned into RGB value. And now it is this much. I don't know if it will work. It works. We don't see it because RGB value of Ahmed is very close to 0. So I will turn back to here. So let's make another. So this is a different. Now Ahmed is a completely different person. He has different opinions about political party, football team, and music. So Ahmed, even if the position of Ahmed doesn't change, 0, 0, its color, its opinion will change. Now it is something like green. Okay, so this is, each agent has a location on the grid, and it has opinion vector, three values corresponding to three RGB values, and it is colored here, and it has neighbors. Normal agents have 18 neighbors, but the agents at the corner, like this one, or this one, or this one, or this one, they have only three agents because they are at the corner. Okay, so now we are ready for our culture model, whole simulation. So this is the whole simulation. Let's do it in the next slide, next lecture.